To Bangladesh now, where recent attacks by Muslim mobs and Buddhist community continue to spark protests outside the country. Today, some people in northeastern India protested the attacks.
Hundreds of Buddhists and Hindus gathered in Agartala in Tripura state to demonstrate against the attacks. The protesters alleged that the Bangladesh police were involved in the incident and also helped the attackers. Buddhist temples were vandalized and set ablaze by the Muslims along with the Bangladeshi army personnel who possessed gunpowder and petrol. The Bangladesh police was present there, but instead of preventing the act, they helped the attackers. The protesters also sent a memorandum to the Indian Prime Minister and National Human Rights Commission seeking security of the Buddhists and Hindus living in Bangladesh. Hundreds of Muslims in Bangladesh burned at least 4 Buddhist temples, 2 Hindu temples and several houses of Buddhists on September 30th. They complained that a Buddhist man had insulted Islam. Meanwhile, Bangladesh Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina visited the Cox's Bazar area where the attacks occurred. She firsthand witnessed the destruction of the temples and homes. She also met with local Buddhist leaders who urged her to foster better protection for minority groups. Later, addressing local people at a religious harmony rally, she said there was no room for religious fundamentalism in Bangladesh and urged locals to form an all-party peace committee to ensure peace in the area.